Welcome to Celestic ASMR. Today I'm just gonna do my first ever get ready with me, so let's get ready together. I usually don't wear a lot of makeup, so don't watch this if you want to get inspired or anything. This is purely for relaxation purposes. I've got my mirror here just so that I can see what I'm doing. Okay, so this is my makeup bag. Kinds of things in here that are not supposed to be in here as well. Like this hair tie and an earring stuck to it. Some deodorant. That's not what I'm looking for. Looking for this primer. Foundation up there. So this primer is from Smashbox. Photo Finish Control Mattifying Primer. I have oily skin. And in the back here, I'm just going to read, it says, smooth over clean skin, wear alone or under makeup to mattify and control oil. Soon finished. I bought this for a wedding, my sister's wedding, as a bridesmaid. Otherwise I usually don't wear primer. And yeah, my skin is clean. Got a spot here, but that's just the way it is. My skin is clean and moisturized. So I'm just gonna take some of this. I'm not gonna take too much because I really don't have anywhere to go today. Just gonna look in the mirror here. I'm gonna try to avoid making weird faces. That's a train in the background, yeah. I live close to train station. Just do some more brushing. My nose. There's my chin. Guess I'll end up looking kind of crazy. To invest in makeup, and also haven't really had enough time to spend on makeup. Okay, kind of makes your skin feel like smooth. Nice. Just gonna look for my foundation here in my makeup bag. Here it is. And this is Skin Tint from Glossier. I find that Glossier makes affordable makeup. The only scary thing is that you have to order it online. But I think this color suits me. Glossier Perfecting Skin Tint. This is color G5. I don't know if you can see that. So, just shake it. It's really lightweight. Looks like that on my hand. Some on my cheeks, smoothing it up. I have no idea how this is gonna look on camera. I would love to invest in an actual like vlogging camera. Right now I'm filming with my iPhone, my personal phone. Like, I didn't want there to be any obstacles for me to start this YouTube channel, and I watched a lot of like social media experts or like YouTubers that talked about just filming on your iPhone initially. Would be great to have a viewfinder. I feel like my goal is to get 1,000 subscribers, of course, because that's when YouTube allows you to like monetize, or that's when your account gets monetized. And I feel like if I get 1,000 subscribers, that means that like I've put in. And then I'll actually know that this is something that I want to continue with. And that's when, like, I'll invest in a vlogging camera. Because right now, like, I really enjoy making these videos and it does allow me to be creative. But you never know, like, I have a lot of interest. Been too scared to do it, so like this has stuck around for a really long time. But I had never like filmed videos before, or edited videos, or edited audio, so I didn't know how it was gonna be. And yeah, I'm enjoying the whole process actually. I'm also enjoying like learning more about like how to create a successful like YouTube account. But yeah, I feel like I'm always complaining about this, but I work full time. I have two kids. It's a lot. But I have other plans for the fall, or like starting in August. So hopefully no longer be at my job and I'll have more time at home. But until then, yeah, I'll just make do with what I have, which is my iPhone. I have a Blue Yeti microphone. I'm just trying to look in the mirror here to see if This is an eyebrow pencil from NYX or NYX, I'm actually not sure. Micro brow pencil. So this came with like a spoolie here, but I've lost it. It just twisted. So, and now I really have to look in my mirror here on the side. Okay, I'm just gonna start by filling in any like empty spaces. I feel like I have a lot of so it looks kind of harsh, but it'll do for now because I'm gonna use like eyebrow gel to soften it. This is how I want it to look. I hope this is relaxing to watch. Just for like ASMR purposes. So this is my brow gel. It's also from Glossier, just like the foundation, and it's their boy brow. And I mean, I think there used to be text on this, so this means that it's time for me to get a new one, since it's, yeah, I think I've had it for like 3 months, and it's kind of dried up. I mean, I can feel that it's still not completely dried up. But it's not giving too much. Gosh, my chair is really crunchy right now. Sorry about that. I don't know what kind of chairs I should sit on to film ASMR videos because you have such a sensitive microphone, like everything get all the sounds get caught in the microphone. I hope background noises are not too disturbing. Like I can feel there are birds outside. My chair is making noises. Oh, nice. I love the birds. I think I just need to fill in like this spot here with the pencil. Then I'm gonna be done. Okay. So my eyebrows are done for now. I actually have a new mascara that I want to try out. It's from Swede Lashes. Never tried this. It says it's a black lengthening mascara that lifts your lashes from the root and creates impossibly long, defined, and voluminous lashes thanks to the innovative comb-like brush. Okay, then how to use. Sweep upwards from the very root to the top of your lashes to achieve a full lengthening effect. Thank you. sweet lashes. Also have this like eyelash lengthening serum that I really want to try out. But I thought that I would go for the mascara first because my old mascara, which is also from Glossier, is all dried up. See what it's like doing. I think I like it. I never really like mascara the first time I try it because it's like it's always so fresh and you always get too much on the brush. Okay. Wait, I should have done like a comparison, like that eye and that eye, but I think you can see a difference. I need to like increase the lighting in this room, not only for my sake but also for the video's sake, because the sun is going down. Okay, I like this. I really like what the mascara did. I don't know if you can see a difference light wise but yeah, I hope it's okay. The last thing I'm gonna do with my makeup today is just some blush. And so like I was not kidding when I said that I keep things simple. Yeah, and I can't find my regular blush, so I'm just using this like backup palette. Or actually I'll do lipstick as well, so this is the second last thing. But yeah, I've got this like makeup palette that I bought from H&M has really good makeup actually, but my kids like to play around with like painting their face and playing with makeup, and mostly for fun. So yeah, this is what I like gave them. So it's pretty like messed up, this palette, I think, because they've been like digging their nails into it. Yeah. But this is the blush. I bought this like 2 years ago. It actually says it's good for 24 months, so I guess it's not too bad that I use this. It contains, I think this is the highlighter, that's the blush, the different eyeshadows. This is the Sun Worship makeup palette. But like I said, I bought this about 2 years ago, so I don't. Here, I can like hardly tell a difference. Maybe I'll just add some more for ASMR purposes. So, and last but not least, I'll put some color on my lips. But I always start with lip balm, and this is my favorite. This is Ember. This is Trench. The Ember is a bit more like dramatic. I love this color. It's nice and dark. But I think I'm just gonna go with the Trench today. Barely their color. I usually always like mix lipsticks. I don't mix these two, but like I have a lipstick from MAC that I'll always like mix with these two. Done like a lip scrub or something. So thank you so much for watching this Get Ready With Me. I had fun. Comment something nice or constructive. Like this video, it means a lot. And